Game two of a four-game homestand, a critical homestand for the Anaheim Ducks, as tonight they entertain their visitors from north of the parallel. The Vancouver Canucks are in town. Grant got clipped by a high stick, I believe. Get to the loose puck, it's rimmed around, and waiting for Brandon Montour. Puts it down low on the give and go, got it, score! Brandon Montour, his first in 50 games.
May have gone in off of the stick of the defender, John, and up into the top corner. Montour won't care much, gives him the lead, and it's huge for the Ducks. And they're getting the loose pucks. And they are bringing it into the Anaheim goal crease. Good work again.
The fourth line for Vancouver, and Delzato brings one off the plumbing.
Delzato walks in alone from the left point, uncontested, and just rips it off the outside of the goalpost.
Kasha picks it up for Henrik below the goal line. Back in front for Kasha, an aerial pass that he couldn't knock down. Montour all alone in front to Richie, tried to go backhand, stacking the pads. Markstrom kept it out, and now he'll cover.
Great play by Montour to spot Richie. Good stop by the big goaltender. Markstrom is an enormous human being, 6'6" tall. When he sprawls like that, you're not going to score in the bottom of the net, that's for sure.
Corey Perry with that long reach. Here's Boucher the other way, and a glove save by Gibson.
Yeah, good stop by John Gibson. Reed Boucher trying to go up top. Horvat is a strong player. I mean, he is like a bull out there.
Stretch pass, and here's Raquel in on a breakaway. Save Markstrom.
I'll stick to my story, though. Getzlaff is one of the great passers in the game today.
There's a turnover, and Kelly just knocks down Dowd, sets up Chimera, who scores.
And that's got to feel good for Chimera. Boy, he has been gripping it. Gets in on the forecheck, physical. Kelly puts it on a tee for him, and Chimera just whips it up and over the right shoulder. So the goaltender marks him, and the Ducks have a little breathing room. You know, I would say, John, the average NHL player ends up playing with four teams in his career.
Coming in late, Gibson with a big save on Viega. The defenseman got it through, and now it's rifled over top by Leipzig.
Point blank, Gibson comes out, just times it perfectly on his challenge. Goes almost at the top of the goal crease, and Leipzig burns one over top of the crossbar.
Kasha down low for Nick Ritchie. Henry bumps it back to the corner for Kasha. We're seeing some new power play combination here from Randy Carlisle. Kasha pulls it in. Rebound, score! Montour on a lovely feed from Nick Ritchie.
He just taps it across, and it is a wide open slam dunk goal, second of the night for Brandon Montour.
A feel-good moment late in what will be a feel-good game for the Ducks, as they're going to defeat the Vancouver Canucks tonight 3-0. For John Gibson, he'll pick up his third shutout of the season, the 15th of his career, as they whitewash the Canucks for the second time in three meetings this season.
Breakthrough night for Montour, first career two-goal game. How about the performance of John Gibson? It won't be talked about a lot, John, but Gibson was very solid in this game.